Magandang umaga po sa inyo, Sec Roy.
Good morning. Good morning, Sec. Andanar, Secretary Andanar. Good morning.
Sec Roy, halos isang buwan na mula nung kayo'y inatasan ni Pangulong Duterte bilang Chief Overseer ng gobyerno sa krisis po ng COVID dyan sa Cebu City. Ano po ang pinakamalaking mga pagbabago na naobserbahan po ninyo sa Cebu sa panahon ito?
Like the other areas in the Philippines, yung recovery rate medyo maganda rin dito, recovery rate. However, there are some barangays na talagang continue yung rising, pag-rise ng mga cases. Likewise, mga pag-rise ng death. Pero we're doing everything, especially sa number of deaths dito sa Cebu. Kasi na-overwhelm na rin yung cremation columbarium dito. Kaya marami pa rin mga deaths na hindi pa na-cremate. So you might have heard about the case here, controversies here in Cebu City about cutting of trees in a protected area, which the city was intending to use it as a burial ground, yung mga hindi mag-cremate. So yan ngayon ang inaano ko rito. I was looking for an area na outside of the protected area that can be used for a burial ground exclusively for those who died because of the COVID.
Secretary Roy, Cebu City has been under ECQ since mid-June. And last week, you were quoted as saying that you are confident that quarantine there will be downgraded to GCQ by the 16th, and that is 2 days from today. Sir, is Cebu City still on track to moving down to GCQ?
Well, yes. I have repeated that about the my recommendation for a reduction of the classification from ECQ. Para pababa konti, because there is a significant change in the different aspects of our effort here. Number one, on the treatment side. Number two, on the readiness of some isolation and quarantine areas. Number three, medyo upgrade na rin yung mga hospitals in such a way na ma-accommodate namin while they're at critical level now, but it is still manageable yung number of patients in hospitals. And number four, the morale of our health workers here, nurses, ay medyo tumaas naman because of the additional incentive given by the city council and the city mayor for the nurses, for the doctors in private hospitals.
Panghuling tanong na lang po, Secretary Roy Simatu, sir. Perhaps you could share with us some insights based on your experience in Cebu City. What will be the most crucial factors to Cebu City controlling the spread of the coronavirus?
Yes, so yun nga. Yung compliance kasi ng ECQ doon sa umpisa ay medyo haphazard, hindi masyadong kinocomply. Of course, they're wearing their mask. Pero yung overall na mga minimum health standard like social distancing, some people still go to the street, nalaro-laro doon before. Pero ngayon, because of the enforcement, in-strengthen ng enforcement natin, ay ano naman, dahan-dahan rin naman silang nag-comply. So, ang compliance naman ngayon ng ECQ dito ay medyo tumaas na.